Under the arches at the festival hall is the closest to home some people know. It's a much coveted spot. The Salvation Army regularly call, bringing soup and sometimes blankets or sleeping bags. There are several sites like this in town, a relic of Dickensian London. And the shame of it is that it hasn't been dealt with from those days to these. The Salvation Army hope that once they found out how many people have to live this way, it might be possible to find a practical way to help.